Over the past few months, I've come to realize that life is short and tomorrow is not guaranteed. So if last night was the last time ever, I have no regrets. I have no regrets because I was in this ring doing what I love with people I love. Last week, I asked these guys for a favor, and they didn't let me down, and they never have. And for that, I'll be forever grateful. Thank you. But ladies and gentlemen, we are on the road to WrestleMania. And if there are three men that need to handle their business, it's us. You see, I haven't had a one-on-one singles match on Monday Night Raw in over 5 months. So I figured we could correct that and have one tonight here in Pittsburgh. But the man who has the real business is you. How many years you've been chasing the dream? I don't mean to speak for him, but that's exactly what he's gonna do. No. Because my man is the main event of WrestleMania. He's gonna beat Brock Lesnar. He's taken that Universal Championship. And while he does it, the whole world is gonna chant, burn it down.
The Shield, bursting on the scene in 2012 at Survivor Series, but now here tonight on the road to WrestleMania, they go their separate ways.
Roman Reigns preparing for singles action later on tonight. Ambrose preparing for, well, whatever it is that Dean Ambrose prepares for.
He's a busy man.